The Royals were swept by the White Sox over the weekend, while the Twins dropped a series in Houston. Top of the first inning, Yordano Ventura against Aaron Hicks. Let's watch his 10th homer of the year fly out to right. It's his second consecutive game with a long ball. Twins are on the board first. Tied at one in the top of the sixth, Eduardo Escobar with two runners on. That's going to play Torrey Hunter, and Minnesota's back out in front, 2-1 Twins. Later in the inning, we'll take a look at one of two wild pitches from Yordano Ventura in the frame. It led to a three-run sixth for Minnesota. 4-1 Twins in the top of the seventh, two outs, 2-1. Escobar lobs one in there against Java Chamberlain. That's going to plate two more runs, 6-1 Minnesota. 6-2 in the bottom of the seventh, Paolo Orlando launches one off the fence in left field. Mike Moustakas is giving it everything he's got around third, but he's out at the plate. The Twins win it by a final of 6-2. The Royals have dropped four consecutive games for just the third time this season. The series continues on Tuesday with Kyle Gibson matched up against Edinson Volquez.